सदाशिवसमारंभां शंकराचार्यमध्यमां अस्मदाचार्यपर्यन्तां वंदे गुरुपरंपरां। ओम।
चैप्टर 4 वर्स नंबर 24।
ब्रह्मार्पणं ब्रह्महविः ब्रह्माग्नौ ब्रह्मणाहुतम् ब्रह्मैव तेन गन्तव्यम् ब्रह्मकर्म समाधिनाम्।
विद दिस श्लोका लॉर्ड कृष्णा कंक्लूडिंग द टॉपिक ऑफ आत्म ज्ञानम। द मेन टीचिंग ऑफ दिस चैप्टर इज एस्पेशली about the self knowledge. Self means atma, knowledge means jnanam, atma jnanam. Very important shloka this is. Lord Krishna talking about a grihastha jnani. How does a jnani looks at his actions, every action? How does a grihastha jnani looks at his karma, everyday duties? As a sample, why Vedic ritual has been given here, like an analogy, an example. Vedic ritual, Agnihotram, Homakunda, oblations. Vedic ritual is one of the main ritual is Agnihotram. Where you do Agnihotram? In Homakunda. In Homakunda, that Agnihotram, you offer the oblations. The Yajamana, the one who oblates, do oblations to get some phalam. So that Vedic ritual as an exemplary here, Lord Krishna tells how one should see towards one's own actions. So we have to learn from a jnani, how jnani looks at his actions, every action. This is a sample. So this shloka is talking about everything is Brahman. Sarvam Brahma Mayam. Everything is Brahman. There is nothing separate from the Brahman. There is nothing separate or different, distinct from Brahman. So, when we are seeing the whole world, body, mind, we never take this world, body, mind as Brahman. But how can I see everything is Brahman? So to get that knowledge, everything is Brahman, first what I have to do? First step, I have to make this world, body, mind, complex into one. That is Anatma. Body, mind, complex. World, put together Anatma. Then Atma, There are only two duality. We have come from many to only two things are there in the world. What are they? Atma and Anatma. In this Anatma, what are all there? World is there. World is Anatma. Anatma means what? Unreal. Whatever is unreal is called Anatma. How is it unreal? We'll see later. Body is Anatma. Unreal. Mithya ityarthaha. Then mind is also Anatma. So Atma and Anatma alone is there in the world. This is the next step. So first step is what? Atma is there, world is there, body is there, mind is there. There are so many objects are there in the world. Therefore we say Bhagavan created the world, we say Bhagavan created so many things in the world, also we say. Then later what we say? The whole thing, whatever Bhagavan created, is nothing but Anatma only, matter, just manifestation, we say. The two things we have arrived at, Atma and Anatma. As long as there are two things, duality is there, Atma and Anatma, you cannot say Sarvam Brahmamayam, because Anatma is sitting separately. Everything is Brahman, how can I say? Anatma is unreal, it is not Brahman. So the duality is there. So in the duality, what we do? This duality, Dvaitam, that Anatma, which is distinctly standing separate from Atma, is nothing but Brahman. Apdi solla porom. It is nothing but Brahman. Whatever I am seeing is nothing but Brahman. For that, what is the statement? How can I say this Anatma is Brahman? Because Bhagavan became the world. Bhagavan alone became the world. Upadana karanam, nimitta karanam. Since Bhagavan only manifesting as the world, body, mind, complex, this unreal body-mind complex also nothing but Brahman alone. So duality gone. Duality has gone. This is called Advaita Siddhi. Non-duality we have established. That is what in this shloka tells. Why we have to negate this duality? Irindi pohatume na. Irindi pohatume anatma, we have to negate na. As long as the duality is there, I see separately body, mind, complex world, it limits me, it threatens me, exploits me, so I am always under fear. Dvitiyadvai Bhayam bhavati. Bhayam bhayama irukku epome. Because it is separately standing from me, I am having fear. It frightens me, threatens me. Somehow or other that limitation will be there in my mind. Dvitiyadvai bhayam bhavati. Are you interested in living in that fear? You want to continue that fear? Bhayam bhayama irukkiradhukku ishta paduvoma? Ayyo venda swamini andha bhayame venda. So that fear, how can I remove it? That which is limiting me and that which is exploiting me, which is creating fear in me, I have to see and analyze it. What is it that which limits me? What is that which creates fear in me? What is that which creates that hatred in me, jealousy in me, anger in me, fear in me? What is that? Once you analyze it, that is nothing but Brahman. That is the Brahman nature. But I am not understanding it as Brahman. I am seeing it as something else. That's why I am having fear. So if you want to come out of fear, you have to negate this duality. How can I negate duality? Can I push away it with the hand? You cannot push it. You have to analyze it. What is its nature? This anatma, world, body, mind, complex, all people. What is their real nature? I have to analyze and look into it. It is like a paper mesh tiger. It is not a real tiger. It is like a paper doll. It cannot threaten me. It cannot disturb me. That is why jnani, after getting jnanam also, world will continue. Vyavahara will continue. Body will continue. Mind will continue. Everything will continue. But that will not disturb the jnani. Jnana vandha udane ulagam ella pogadhu. Bodyum pogadhu. Ipdiye irukum. But such a body, such a world, such a mind will not threaten the person. Not only that, it is more beautiful, wonderful also. After jnanam, you look at the world, the body, mind, it is wonderful creation. Until jnanam, the whole world is a center point to disturb me. All people are also center points to disturb me. Once I know I am Brahman, everything is Brahman, nothing can disturb me. It is the phalam. If I get jnanam, I am free from sorrow. Dukkha nivritti is possible. How to do that? That is called aikyam. Badha samanadhikaranyam. All samanadhikaranyam, these are all. But everything is negated, culminated into Brahman. Everything you make it into Brahman. How? See that verse. Havihi Brahman. The offering, what you offer into Yajna Homakunda is Brahman. What you offer into Yajna Kunda is Brahman. Very, very deep terse shloka. Highest. Either milk or ghee or any other dravyam, oblation, you put into the fire, that is Brahman. Brahma Havihi. Havihi means what? Huyate iti Havihi. Oblation, that which offered into the fire. Oblation, that which offered into the fire, is called Havihi. Any dravyam, that is Brahman. Havihi Brahma. Arpanam Brahma. First line. Brahma Arpanam. Arpanam Brahma. That with which you offer. To offer, you have to use some spoon, wooden ladle, is called Arpanam. The wooden ladle or spoon is called Brahman. Brahman means Chaitanyam, the consciousness. That is also Brahman. So in that spoon, what is there? Havish is there. Milk or ghee is there. That is also Brahman. With what you are pouring is also Brahman. Spoon is Brahman. Havish is Brahman. Then, it is offered into whom? Brahma Agnav. Agnav hutam. Whatever is offered into huch, that Agni is also Brahman. Brahma Agnau. Into the fire of Brahman it is offered. The Havish is Brahman. Taking into the ladle, that spoon, that is also Brahman, offered into Brahman. What is that Brahman? Fire. You offer into the fire. Then by whom? Someone should offer. Someone should offer. It cannot go by itself. Yajamana sitting in front of the Homakunda. So, Brahmana Hutam. The offerer, who is offering that Havish, is also Brahman. Brahmana Yajamanena Hutam. The one who is offering is also Brahman. Brahmana means by Brahman. Brahmana, Tritiya, third case. All cases are coming here. First case, second case, third case. First case in the Pradhama Vibhakti. Second case in the Dvitiya Vibhakti. Third case in the Tritiya Vibhakti, instrumental. First one, Pradhama Vibhakti, is Karta. Who is Karta? Yajamana is the Karta. So, Yajamana is offering. What he is offering, that oblation is karma. Into which he is offering, with what he is offering, karanam, locus, with what, into whom, all karakas are coming, accessories. Brahmana hutam. Where it goes? Brahma eva gantavyam. Brahman alone is the destination. When a person performs yajna, homa, he wants to get result. He wants to go to swarga. Putra gantavyana, swargamuna. I want to go to swarga. By performing this yaga or yajnam, I will go to swarga. Here, the person going is also Brahman, not Swarga. Here, in this context, Brahma eva gantavyam. Brahma eva tena gantavyam. Brahma eva gantavyam. Tena, by him. The Yajamana is Brahman. Offering is Brahman. Into which he is offering is also Brahman. With what he is offering is also Brahman. Yadikaha offer pandrana, he want to go to some other place. That place also Brahman. So therefore, you should not take here ordinary yajna, homa. That's why I said it is an example. You should not take real swarga, he has to go. Namakenna, this is jnana yajna. That's why the person what he want to reach is also Brahman. Brahma eva gantavyam. By him, Brahma karma samadhina. Who sees all this is Brahman? Brahma karma. Who is Brahma karma? Is a title for a jnani. Brahma karma is a title for a jnani. Brahma karma samadhina, what he has to attain is Brahma eva. Brahma karma means the one who sees everything as Brahman is called Brahma karma. Who absorbs samadhina, with that absorption, what absorption? Everything is Brahman. Suppose I am taking food. We take another yajnam. Namakidella puriyad. Namam homam pandrade illiye. Yajnam homam. What we are doing another pranagni hotram we are doing. Every day we are eating food. So that food is going into homakunda. Jataragni is there, fire is there. நம்ம ஸ்டமக்கே ஹோமகுண்ட. இப்படி சொன்னா நல்லா புரியும். நம்ம ஸ்டமக் இட்செல்ஃப் இஸ் எ ஹோமகுண்ட. தேர் இஸ் எ ஃபயர். வாட் ஃபயர்? ஜாடர் அக்னி ஃபயர் இஸ் தேர். ஜாடர் அக்னி ஃபயர், வாட் ஆம் ஐ புட்டிங்? இட்லி தோசை. தட் இட்லி தோசை இஸ் ஆல்சோ பிரம்மன். இன்டு ஹுச் ஸ்டமக் ஐ எம் புட்டிங் இஸ் ஆல்சோ பிரம்மன். தட் ஜாடர் அக்னி இஸ் பிரம்மன். And who is putting? I, the jiva, putting. So I am also Brahman. Where I go now? It goes into blood and circulates into, gives an energy. Adi madri, in this example, a jnani who sees everything Brahman, what he is going to get? Brahman, absorbed in the Brahman. That's why whenever he does any action, she does any action, sees everything is as Brahman. I am talking to other person. Who is that person? Brahman. Who is talking is Brahman. With what? Mouth. Mouth is Brahman. The words into whom they are going is Brahman. What am I seeing is Brahman. That means what? Everything is consciousness, chaitanyam alone is there. Sarvam brahmamayam jagat. These are all called karakas. Who is karta is there, karma is there. Karta means subject. Yajamana is offering karta. What is offering is karma, object. With what he is offering is instrument, the spoon. He is offering there. Really he is offering here what? All other sense organs he is using. They are all come under instruments. So that is also into which he is. What is the beneficiary? What is the source? Apadana karakam, sampradana karakam. Shashti Vibhakti will not come under Karaka here. That Sambandha is not coming. All other six are there into which he is offering his locus. So all Karakas conveys about the Brahman. Who is that Brahman finally? Ange inga paaka koodadhu. Naan edhaan. Naan enna enna? O.C. Original consciousness. Very good. So this is that's why in Mundaka Upanishad also we saw one shloka. Brahmai veda mamrutam purastad brahma paschad dakshinatas chottarena brahmai veda midam vishvam sarvam varishtham. That supreme Brahman alone is there in this creation. Where? Purastat, in front. Paschat, back. Brahman alone is there. Dakshinata, right side also Brahman. Uttaram, left side also Brahman. Urdhvam, upwards also Brahman. Adaha, Brahman. Sarvam idam Brahman. Mundaka Upanishad Visa. காணுமே சுவாமி, எங்க பிரம்மன் இருக்கிற மாதிரி. So therefore you have to understand here, brahmaivatena gantavyam. He has to reach Brahman. So here if it is ordinary yajna, Lord Krishna would have said swargam anu solirkanum. Puriyudha? Havihi புத்தம் இதெல்லாம் வந்தப்ப எங்க போகணும்? இந்த பர்சன் எஜமான ஸ்வர்க்கத்துக்கு தானே போகணும். கிருஷ்ண பரமாத்மா ஸ்வர்க்கம் என்று சொல்லாமலே பிரம்ம ஏவ கந்தவியம் சொன்னாரு. ஹேஸ் டு கோ டு பிரம்மன் ஓன்லி. அப்படி என்ன அர்த்தம்? டோன்ட் டேக் இட் இஸ் அன் ஆர்டினரி யஜ்ஞம். ஓகே, பிரம்மா எலோன் ஹேஸ் டு ரீச் எவ்ரிவேர். See, he who sees Brahman in everything, Brahma Karma Samadhina, the one who sees in Brahman in every action, that person looks at himself as Brahman. Whatever action he does is Brahman. With whatever instrument you do, he does is Brahman. And with what, to whom he does that interaction is also Brahman. The locus is Brahman. Everything is Brahman. So therefore, his reaching is also Brahman. That attainment is Brahman. Anna, namak udane doubt varum. Avan swarganukku pona maadhiri ivar kuda brahmathukitta ponum ani thonum. When yajamana does yajna, he has to travel to swargaloka. Swargaloka is far, far away from this person. First he has to go to swarga. What is first thing? He has to die. After death only he can go to swarga. Even though he does yajna, yaga, everything. So swargati ponuvan enna aganum? First he has to die. Then only the sukshma shariram travel to swarga. Adu madri, this jnani also, seeing everything as Brahman, I am Brahman, everything is Brahman, and I will reach Brahman one day. Abdi aidumo. To reach Brahman, I have to leave this body, and madri aagumo. So that you should not extend here. So Brahma karma samadhina brahmaiva tena gantavya means it is not a reaching point. Brahman is not a reaching point. It is not an object outside to reach. Then what? It's not a reaching point. The person recognize that or discover that I am Brahman. I am original consciousness, Chaitanyam. Here, now itself, I am Brahman. That is the difference between ordinary yajna and this yajna. That's why that yajna is not ultimate. This yajna is the ultimate. So we have to understand. Next shloka. With this Lord Krishna, the teaching is over about Atma Jnanam. So this Jnani is remembering all the time, I am Brahman. With whom I am talking is Brahman. To whom I am talking is Brahman. Whatever words I am using is Brahman. Nothing is separate from Brahman. How can I see anything other than Brahman? Now you, if anybody asks, where is Brahmanana? If anybody asks you, where is Brahmanana? Where is not? You have to ask a counter question. Brahman enge illa? Where is not? Ani solanum. Adha nishtha. Brahma karma samadhi anna. Adi samadhi means what? Jnana. Jnatr Jneya Rahitam. There is no difference. The knower, known knowledge, tripati will not be there. Aidi Yajamana doing Yajna, offering into which, this all won't be there. Hearer, heard and hearing, all will resolve. That is called Samadhi. Nirvikalpa Samadhi. There is no division. Nirvikalpa Samadhi. That is called absorption. I will not stand separately, distinctly. I will not stand separately, distinctly from that what I am doing. If I am seeing separately anything, it is called Savikalpa. Here this samadhi, Brahma Karma Samadhi, is Nirvikalpaka Samadhi. Total absorption, there is no triputi, division e ille. So now next shloka onwards, another problem, everything is Brahman and chunna. We should not take literally. Okay, when you are in Vyavahara, வியவஹாரம் வியவஹாரம் தான், வியாவகாரிக்க இன்டராக்ஷன்ஸ் வென் யூ ஆர் டூயிங். தட்ஸ் வை தெர் இஸ் எ பியூட்டிஃபுல் ஸ்லோகா, பாவாத்வைத்தம் சதா குறியாத் கிரியாத்வைத்தம் ந கர்ஹிச்சித். பாவ அத்வைத்தம் என்ன, நான் ஜுவல் அத்வைத்த ஞானம், எவ்ரி திங் இஸ் பிரம்மன் என்கிற ஞானம் எப்போ மனசுல வச்சுக்கோ. இட் இஸ் ஃபார் அன் அண்டர்ஸ்டாண்டிங். பாவாத்வைத்தம் மனசுக்குள்ளதான் இருக்கணும். இதே பாரமார்த்திக சத்தியம். இப்போ நம்ம இருக்கிறது என்ன, வியாபாரிக்கம். ஜஸ்ட் ஆஸ் யுவர் ட்ரீம் மணி, யூ கெனாட் கோ அண்ட் ஆஸ்க் த பேங்க் பர்சன் இமீடியட்லி யூ வில் ஃபோன் டு த கீழ்பாக்க ஹாஸ்பிட்டல்னா, யூ பெட்டர் கோ தேர் நாட் ஹியர்னு சொல்லுவான். பிகாஸ் யூ நோ தட் த ட்ரீம் மணி ஐ கெனாட் கோ அண்ட் ஆஸ்க் இன் திஸ் வியாபாரிகா பேங்க். வேர் கேன் யூ ஆஸ்க்? ட்ரீம் பேங்க் ஓன்லி யூ கேன் கோ அண்ட் ஆஸ்க், நாட் இன் ரியல் ஹியர் பேங்க். அது மாதிரி திஸ் பிரம்மார்ப்பணம் பிரம்மஹி பிரம்ம கர்ம சமாதினது பாரமார்த்திக சத்தியம், ஹையர் ஆர்டர் ஆஃப் ரியாலிட்டி. அது கொண்டு வந்து வியாபாரிகத்தில் போடக்கூடாது. திஸ் இஸ் லோவர் ஆர்டர் ஆஃப் ரியாலிட்டி. அப்படி சொல்லி சுவாமி நீங்க தான் இப்ப சொன்ன எல்லாமே பிரம்மன் தானே, நானும் இங்க கொஞ்சம் உட்காரட்டமே என்ன, ஐ வில் ஆல்சோ சிட் நெக்ஸ்ட் டு யூ. பாவாத்வைதம் சதா குறியாத், ஐ ஆம் பிரம்மன், எவ்ரி திங் இஸ் பிரம்மன். பாவம்ல வச்சுக்கோ எப்பவுமே, சதா குறியாத், ஐ ஆம் பிரம்மன், ஐ ஆம் பிரம்மன், எவ்ரி திங் இஸ் பிரம்மன், தெர் இஸ் நோ சந்தேகா, சதா குறியாத். கிரியாத்வைத்தம் அத்வைத்தம் நான் டுவாலிட்டி, எல்லாமே பிரம்மன் தான். கிரியா மீன்ஸ் வென் யூ ஆர் டூயிங் இன்டராக்ஷன் ஆக்ஷன்ஸ் வித் த பீப்புள், யூ ஹாவ் டு மெயின்டைன் த டுவாலிட்டி. குரு குரு தான். அங்கே போய் நீயும் பிரம்மன் நானும் பிரம்மன் சுவாமி, நீங்கள் கொஞ்சம் கீழே உட்காருங்க நான் சீட்டில் உட்காருன்னு சொல்லக்கூடாது. கிரியாத்வைத்தம் ந கர்ஹிச்சித்து, நெவர் டிஸ்ரெஸ்பெக்ட் த டீச்சர், நெவர் லுக் ஈக்குவல் டு யூ த டீச்சர் ஆல்சோ. நம்ம கொஞ்சம் வேதாந்தம் கேட்டின உடனே அவர் சொல்லதெல்லாம் எனக்கு புரிஞ்சு போச்சு, இப்போ ஐ ஹவ் அண்டர்ஸ்டுட் எவ்ரி திங். ஸோ வாட் இஸ் டிஃபரன்ஸ், ஷீஸ் அண்ட் ஐ ஆம் ஆல்சோ சேம், ஒன் அண்ட் த சேம். அப்படி சொல்லி தே ஸ்டார்ட் ஈட்டிங் அலாங் வித் த குரு, சிட்டிங் அலாங் வித் த டீச்சர் and talking very casually. They does, many people do like that. Anna enna artham theriya puriyala en artham, we should not do that. Vyavaharikam, guru is guru, equal to bhagavan. I have to respect guru. Kriyadvaitam na kuryat, advaitam trishu lokeshu, மூடு லோகத்தில் கூட அத்வைத்தமே மனசுல வச்சுக்கோ. பிரம்மன் இஸ் தேர் அப் பிலோ பிரம்மன் அலோன் எவ்ரி திங் இஸ் தேர். த்ரிஷுலோகேஷு பிரம்மனேவ அத்வைதம் த்ரிஷுலோகேஷு, தேர்ட் லைன். பாவாத்வைதம் சதா குர்யாத் கிரியாத்வைதம் ந கர்ஹிசித் அத்வைதம் த்ரிஷுலோகேஷு. அத்வைத்தம் மீன்ஸ் எவ்ரி திங் இஸ் ஒன் அண்ட் த சேம், பிரம்மன் இஸ் அத்வைத்தம். த்ரிஷுலோகேஷு கரெக்ட். நாத்வைதம் குருணா சஹ, நெவர் டாக் அபவுட் நான் டுவாலிட்டி இன் ஃப்ரண்ட் ஆஃப் குரு வைல் யூ ஆர் இன்டராக்டிங். இன்டராக்டிங் வித் வாட்? பாடி மைண்ட் காம்ப்ளெக்ஸ். பாடி மைண்ட் காம்ப்ளெக்ஸ் கெனாட் பிகம் பிரம்மன். ஸோ தேர்ஃபோர் வென் யூ ஆர் இன்டராக்டிங், கீப் டிஸ்டன்ஸ் அண்ட் ரெஸ்பெக்ட் எவ்ரி திங் மெயின்டைன். If you bring that Advaitam into interaction, then Vyavahara is Vyavahara. When you do function, it is a Vyavahara. You have to do function in a Vyavaharic way. Ange Paramarthikam kondu varakudadu. Ellame Brahman thane. When you are celebrating a function, and the function thagandha maadhiri ellame hangama pannanum. The unfortunate thing is, konja Vedanta padicha udane, they interpret this Vedanta there. இதுதான் நிறைய இடத்துல நடக்கிறது. It is more dangerous. So when you are doing in Vyavahara, Vyavahara only. Legitimately, moderately you do. But you never bring this Brahman there. Ella bhavadvaitam manasiloda irikkanum. You should respect the Guru. Even one word also, we should not come down. Never look down upon anything. Look equally also, you should not look. Guru, Guru da, Amma, Amma da, Father, Father da, Ishwara, Ishwara da. Aparam jolli, Ishwara, niyo, nanu, Brahman da, jolli, Amma inna. Very, very carefully we have to handle the world when you are studying Vedanta. That's why Vedanta, they never teach for ordinary people. ஏன்னா இந்த மாதிரி எல்லாம் மிஸ்கன்செப்ஷன்ஸ் வரதுக்கு சான்சஸ் உண்டு. அப்புறம் வந்து குரு கேட்டே ஒன்று சொல்லுவா, யூ ஓன்லி டாட் அனு சொல்லிடுவான். ஆ, யூ ஓன்லி டாட் எவ்ரி திங், எனக்கு புரிஞ்சு போச்சு எல்லாமே பிரம்மன் தானே, நான் சொன்னது இல்லை. அதுதான் ஒரு கதை சொல்லுவான். இந்த குரு சொன்னார் எல்லாமே பிரம்மன் தான் சொன்ன உடனே இந்த சிஷ்யன் வந்து, ஸோ ஹி ஹேட் லேர்ன்ட் எவ்ரி திங் இஸ் பிரம்மன், எவ்ரி திங் இஸ் பிரம்மன். அண்ட் ஹி இஸ் வாக்கிங் ஆன் த ரோட். The Raja, the king elephant is coming. One mad elephant is coming. And that person who is sitting on the elephant, he is telling, hey, go, 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 go. The elephant is coming, it is mad. It will kill you. Then that person said, no, it is Brahman. It will not kill me. And actually he went against to that elephant. அப்படி போயிட்டான். Then elephant took that person with its trunk and throwed him somewhere. Engyo vidna. And he got hurt and went to his guru. Hey guru, oh my dear student, what happened to you? What happened? You only said everything is Brahman. I went near that elephant. I thought it is Brahman. But see what happened to me. It has thrown me somewhere. See, an elephant, the person who is sitting is also Brahman. He said to you, go aside. Give way, go aside, he said. Why you are not taken, listen to that Brahman words. Who is sitting on the elephant? இந்த மாதிரி இருக்கும் நம்ம கதையில. ஸோ கேர்ஃபுல்லாக ஹேண்டில் பண்ணணும் இந்த மாதிரி ஸ்லோகங்கள் எல்லாமே. டோன்ட் மிஸ் இன்டர்பிரேட் இன் யுவர் வியாபாரிக பிரபஞ்சம். இது வந்து மனசுக்குள்ளே இருக்க வேண்டியதா. யூ ஹாவ் அண்டர்ஸ்டுட் யுவர் கான்ஷியஸ்னஸ். வென் யூ ஆர் பிளேயிங் யுவர் ரோல் ஆஸ் எ மதர் ஃபாதர், யூ ஹாவ் டு பிளே த ரோல். அதர்வைஸ் confusion. 25.
Daivameva pare yajnam, yogina paryupasate, brahmagnava pare yajnam.
Now from this verse onwards, 25th verse onwards up to 33, Lord Krishna talking about Jnana Mahima, glory of Atma Jnanam. Apare Yoginaha Daivam Paryupasate. Apare Yoginaha means some people, some yogis, some yogis Yogis means here karminaha. Karminaha means the person who perform yajnam, yagam. Karmi, kevala karmi. Yoginaha. Karminaha. Daivam yajnam eva paryupasate. Daivam yajnam means here lower form of ritualistic sacrifice. Daivam yajnam. Ishtadevata upasana. Paryupasate. Ishtadevata upasana. Ma ishtadevata upasana. How can you say lower type of ritual sacrifice? Appadi dhaan solla poraar Krishna Paramatma. Krishna Paramatma is going to say. Because ishtadevata upasana is inferior than that brahmajnana. Ishtadevata upasana is superior than no upasana. But ishtadevata upasana is sagunam. There is duality. There is dvaitam. He sees the God separately. And asking for the aikyam. He want to merge into Bhagavan. So still he is different from Bhagavan. I want to merge in my Ishtadevata. I want to become one with my God. I cannot stay separately. So they are all Uttama Bhaktas, really speaking. Yoginaha Uttama Bhaktas Daivam Yajnam Paryupasate. That means Yajna to gods alone they perform. Daily puja we can take. Here daily puja. Looking at my Ishta Devata, offering flowers, doing Abhishekam, it is a daily yajna, nitya puja. Daiva yajnam. Daiva yajnam it is called. It is also yajnam. Why, Swamini, everything is yajnam you are telling. Appo yajnathukku idhukku enna difference? Yajna means the derivative meaning is yaj pujayam ityarthaha. Yajna word, how it has come? Na, yaj means pujayam, to worship. Everything is yajna when yajna, you can take this meaning. Yajna is a definition I'll give. What is yajna? Then our confusion will go, because Lord Krishna is going to give so many yajnas here. All are come under sadhanas. They are all called yajnas. Daiva yajnam, pranahoma yajnam, pranagni yajnam, indriya samyama yajnam, jnana yajnam. All so many yajnas he is going to give. Yajna means a discipline goes along with devotion. A discipline goes along with devotion is called yajna. In those days, generally they do Agnihotram. That is the main ritual for Vaidika. Therefore, Vaidika yajnam, Agnihotram they will take. Here we can take any yajna, any action with devotion. If you do, it is called yajna. Now you are coming to Saturday Bhagavad Gita class. Suppose it is an action. Coming to class is an action. And this action when you are doing with devotion, suppose you are coming with devotion, not of bhakti. This coming, attending the Bhagavad Gita class will become what? Yajna. Because yaj means pujayam, to worship, having a devotion. Because you are coming, it is like a worship for you. So it is called as yajna. That is why when you do walking with devotion, but pradakshinam. Walking with devotion is called pradakshinam. Walking without devotion, walking. Those who are doing walking in the park is walking. Those who are doing walking in the temple is called pradakshinam. Where the difference? Exercise is same. But manasukulla enna irukka? Bhakti irukku. Adanalai adhukku per enna vechitom? Paavam, he is doing walking in the temple and solluvama? We never say he is doing walking in the temple. He is doing pradakshinam. Similarly, when they are doing fasting, dieting with devotion, it is called what? Upavasa vratam. Upavasa vratam. Without devotion, ekadasi, dvadasi, adare upavasa irunda, enna pannuvom? You remember God that day. First you do deeparadhana, puja, ella panni. So what it will become? Same, not eating is same. The dieting also not eating. You are also not eating. Action is same. But why this is called upavasam? Why that is called dieting? Inga devotion irukke, religion. This is called religion. Puriyudha ipo? This is called religion. That is irreligious. Dieting is irreligious. Idhu vandu religious. But religious ah irundha rendu phalam kedaikiradhu. Enna adhu? Udambukku nalladhu. டைட்டிங் பண்ண என்ன பெனிஃபிட் வருதோ அதையும் வருது. அப்புறம் புண்ணியம், யூ கெட் புண்ணியம். திஸ் பிகாஸ் ஆஃப் திஸ் விரதம். ஒன் ஸ்டோன் டூ ஃப்ரூட்ஸ், ஒரு ஸ்ட்ரோக்கு ரெண்டு பலம் வருது. அதுதான் ரிலிஜியன், அதுதான் இந்தியன் கல்ச்சர். புரியுறத? தியாலஜியன்ஸ் ஆர் தேர். Theologians, they are only philosophers. They are not religious. Theologians are those people, only they talk philosophy. They never talk about God, these all types of ratams and all, they don't talk. Religion kadaiyadu. But whereas our Indian philosophers, namma naatla philosophers, all are religious. Hindu philosophers are all religious as well as philosophers. Bhagavan is there, Upasana is there, Vratam is there, all are there as well as philosophy also they talk. But some philosophers, they never touch the religion. Therefore, religion and philosophy will go together here. There is many people get doubt. Shankaracharya is a theologian or philosopher? Theologian or a religious person? The philosopher or religious person? Puriyala yaarukume. He is a religious philosopher. He is not a theologian. He talks philosophy, but at the same time, he wrote many stotrams on Devi, Shiva, on Vishnu. He wrote commentaries. பக்த, கிரேட் பக்த. நம்ம என்ன நினைக்கிறோம்? பக்தனா இருக்க அவசியம் இல்ல. விபூதி வச்சுக்க வேண்டாம், கந்தம் வச்சுக்க வேண்டாம், ஒன்னும் வேண்டாம். We are thinking when you come to philosophy. அந்த ரிலிஜியஸ் பீப்புள் என்ன பண்றான்னா, ரிலிஜியன்ல இருந்தா நமக்கு எதுக்கு பிலாசபி அவன் சொல்றான். ரொம்ப ரெண்டு ரெண்டு தகராறுதான். கோயிலுக்கு போகலாமே பிலாசபி வேண்டாப்ப, நமக்கு அதெல்லாம் அவசியம், பக்தி போதும். டெம்பிள் 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 சுத்தின்னே இருப்பான். பிலாசபிக்கு வெறும் பிலாசபி வருவாங்க கிடையாது, பக்தியே கிடையாது, பூனல் இருக்காது. இதெல்லாம் சஞ்சா வந்தனா பண்ண மாட்டான், ஒண்ணு பண்ண மாட்டான். எதுக்கு நம்ம எல்லாம் பிலாசபர்ஸ்? நோ பூஜா, நோ புனஸ்காரம், நோ ஃபெஸ்டிவல். விக்னேஸ்வர பூஜை கூட பண்ண மாட்டான். நோ சதுர்த்தி, விநாயக சதுர்த்தி கிடையாது, ஒன்னும் கிடையாது. ஏன்னா நான் பிரம்மன் தானே, எல்லாமே பிரம்மன் தான். ப்ராப்ளம். So the both are wrong. Religion, philosophy should come, and when philosophy, religion also should come. Then only that person grow totally. He alone or she alone will get jnanam. அதான் தெய்வமே அபரே யஜ்ஞம். சம் பீப்புள் டேக் திஸ் உபாசன கர்மிணா, Yoginaha Paryupasate. But this Daiva Yajnam is Parampara Sadhanam for Moksha. Okay? It is also a Sadhanam. Parampara Karanam Moksha Sadhanam. Then what is the Sakshat Karanam? And the next line he says, Brahmagnavapare Yajnam. Apare. Apare means Mumukshavaha. The seekers of Moksha. Like you people. Seekers of Moksha, அப்படினு சொல்லி நம்ம பூஜை பண்ண மாட்டோமா? பண்ணுவோம். ஆனாலும் நமக்கு எது பிரதானம்? மோக்ஷந்தான் பிரதானம். அப்பரே மீன்ஸ் அதர் முமுக்ஷூஸ், சீக்கர்ஸ் ஆஃப் மோக்ஷா, பிரம்மாக்னௌ உபஜுஹதி. யக்ஞம் யக்னேன ஏவ உபஜூஹதி. ஹியர் யக்ஞம் மீன்ஸ் ஆல் ஆர் டெக்னிக்கல் டேர்ம்ஸ். யக்ஞம் மீன்ஸ் அ லோவர் செல்ஃப், ஆர்சி அகங்கார லோவர் செல்ஃப். தே வில் ஆஃபர் இன்டு வாட்? ஸ்மால் ஐ, செகண்டரி ஐ இன்டு யக்ஞேன ஏவ, வித் த ஹெல்ப் ஆஃப் த same lower eye they offer into that Paramatma. Paramatma. So Upajuhati means higher self. Brahmagno means higher self. Primary eye. These seekers of Moksha offer lower self into higher self. Lower self they have to offer into higher self with what? With lower self. With lower self they offer their lower self into higher self. That means what? Ahankarathinal and ahankarathai and the higher eye they will merge. எங்க என்ன? எங்க ஹோம குண்டம்? வேர் தே வில் ஆஃபர் த லோவர் செல்ஃப் இன்டு ஹையர் செல்ஃப் வித் லோவர் செல்ஃப். பகவத்கீதா கிளாஸ் ஒருத்தருக்கு கூட வரல அந்த ஐடியா இல்லையே. பிரம் பகவத்கீதா கிளாஸ்ல யூ ஆர் ஆஃபரிங் யுவர் அகங்கார லோவர் ஐ வித் த லோவர் ஐ இன்டு ஹையர் செல்ஃப். தட்ஸ் வை ஐ எம் டிராப்பிங் மை லோவர் செல்ஃப் ஹியர். This is called yajnam. Now are you doing yajna or not? Jnana yajnam you are doing. The highest yajna Bhagavan tells. Paakkaradhukku onnum kadiyaadhe inga. Adha Chinmayananda when he used to keep that jnana yajnam, Gita yajnam. People were thralling like so heavy crowd. Avaru enna yajnam panna poraar Gita yajnam anna. அங்கே போய் பார்த்தா ஒன்றும் கிடையாது, ஹோமகுண்டம் கிடையாது, அபிஷு கிடையாது, ஒன்றும் கிடையாது. இது எப்படி கீதா யக்னம்னா? அவர் இந்த வேர்டு வச்சு தான் சொன்னது. யார் ஹூ எவர் ஸ்டடி கீதா தே வில் கெட் நாலேஜ். ஞான யக்னா இஸ் த ஹையஸ்ட் யக்னா, தேர் ஃபார் இட் இஸ் கால்டு த்ரூ கீதா தே ஆர் கெட்டிங் ஞானம், தேர் ஃபார் இட் இஸ் கால்டு கீதா யக்னம். எவ்ரி சாட்டர்டே சாட்டர்டே யூ ஆர் கம்மிங் டு வாட்? டு பர்ஃபார்ம் யக்னம். Jnana Yajnam you are coming. Enna Yajnam pandromo illayo, at least inna Yajnam pandrathukavadhu varakudado. Enna Swami sundal kuda kadikada inga vanda, onnu kadikada na. But you get that taste of all prasadams, taste you get here. I hope so. Next shloka. Upajivati means they offer. This is called Jnana Yajna. சாட்சாத் சாதனம் ஃபர் மோக்ஷா. நெக்ஸ்ட் ஸ்லோகம், திஸ் இஸ் கால்ட் ஜான மகிமா. பார்த்தோம் ஜான மகிமா, த க்ளோரி ஆஃப் ஜானம். நெக்ஸ்ட் அனதர் யக்ஞா இஸ் கிவிங், 26th ஸ்லோக.
ஸ்ரோத்ராதீனீந்திரியாண்யன்யேம் சம்யமாக்னிஷு ஜுஹ்வதி. Shabdadin Vishayanan Yem, Shabdadin Vishayanan इंद्रियाग्निषु जुह्वति.
Now, the fourth, the third yajna in the second line we see. Now we see the first yajna, we can take 25th shloka, jnana yajna is number one. First yajna. Second, first line, deva yajna is number two. Then number 3 is 26th shloka, second line. Indriya samyama yagni, indriya nigraha yagnam. Indriya nigraha or indriya samyama yajnam. Fourth yajna is vishaya bhoga yajna. Vishaya bhoga yajna. Now this third yajna, Lord Krishna says, Some people do Deva Yajnam, some people do Jnana Yajnam. There are people who does this Dama Yajnam. Dama amna sense control. Shabda Adin. Anye means other people, some other people. What they do? Shabda Adini Vishayan Indriya Agnishu Juhati. Shabdadi means Shrotrendriyam. Other Adipadat Shabda Sparsha Rupa Rasa Gandha. All other sense organs of knowledge. Shrotradini. Sir, first one, not second line we are saying. Shabdadin means the sound like etc. Shabdadin. So, Indriyani eva Agni here. All sense organs are all called as Agni. Vishayan means the sense experiences. See, suppose I am seeing a flower. It is an experience. With what I am seeing with my eyes? Chakshurindriyam. So Chakshurindriyam is a fire, Homakunda. And the flower is an oblation. That is called experiencing the flower. Indriya Vishayam, Indriya Agni. Idu vandu Agni, adu vandu Vishayam. And the Vishayam enna pannuve? I put into my eyes. It is called Agni, Homakunda, it is called Yajnam. Similarly, I am listening a sound. This is a Homakunda. So, Shabda Indriyam, Shrotra Indriyam, it goes the Vishaya. That is called Vishayam experiencing. That is also Yajna. So, listening is also a Yajna. So, your Shrotra Indriyam is what? Fire. Homakunda, you are offering what? Sound. So Vishayam is there. Shabda Vishayam is there. Rupa Vishayam. Rasana Vishayam. Ananda Purulika, Ananda Sensa Arganika, Ananda Vishayam irka illiya? Sparsha. Sparshendriyam. It is Yajna. So, Juhati means they offer. Some other people, they offer the sense experiences. Here sense experiences na Vishaya Bhoga Dharmika ani potukano. Legitimate, moderate. They offer into Indriyani eva Agnayaha Teshu Upajuhati. They offer into the fire called sense organs. So whenever you are experiencing any dharmic, righteous experiences, all are yajnam. You are seeing a nice movie, Bhagavan, yajnam. You are tasting rasagulla, is yajnam. Whatever you do dharmically, it is called yajnam, because you are enjoying. Next, more in the next class we will see. The fourth yajna we will see in the next class.
Om Purnamada Purnamidam Purnat Purnamudachyate Purnasya Purnamadaya Purnameva Vasishyate Om Shanti Shanti Shantihi Harihi Om श्री गुरुभ्यो नमः हरिः ओम्।